Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls of all ages, to another commentary. My name is David, but you guys can call me Gyro if you want. It's been a long, long time since my last upload. I think my last upload was in June. It is now October 2013, and I bet you all are wondering where the fuck has your boy been at, you know? Where have you been, Gyro? It's been months and months and months, and your last upload was... What do you guys want to see to make my videos better? And just saying, this video is not anything special. It's a very old gameplay, so excuse that. It's been a while since I played. To say the least, what I've been doing for the last how many months on end without any uploads is not playing much of anything, and been working. I work at 7-Eleven, if you guys didn't know. And within a mere 5 months, I've worked my way from a regular grunt up to assistant manager. So, you know, it shows if you have a good work ethic and you can use your intelligence in the brain that you were given, then you can do things. And I'm not saying that 7-Eleven assistant manager is anything great, you know, but it's what I got right now. And Austin is actually one of the top 10 fastest growing cities in America. I live in Austin, Texas. They say that we get on average 120 people a day. That is a fucking lot of people if you ask me. 120 brand new people moving to my city a day, and all of those people I can guarantee are looking for jobs if they don't already have jobs. So, you know, the job that I have might not be grand, but you know, there's a lot of other motherfuckers that will take my job in a heartbeat. So that's what I've been doing, but I am here to say that I am back and I'm ready for some uploads if you guys are ready for some uploads, and I'm ready for my quality of my content to just get way better. I'm not going to have as often uploads on my channel, but like I said, the quality of the content will be a lot better, so it will make up for the amount of uploads. Of course, I'm working and all that fun stuff. If you guys didn't know, my son, who's 5, just started kindergarten. Hoorah! And he's doing great. He's already gotten like 3 awards for being a good kid and all that shit. Yeah, I like that. It's good that my son can do well, you know, not be a little dumbass and all that shit. And he likes to learn, so that is definitely cool in my book that he wants to do something and he's at such a young age. So, before this commentary is over, I would like to talk about the future of my channel and also about Battlefield 4 that's coming out. I don't know how many of you played the beta, but I did for a few days at least and didn't get in as much playtime as I wanted. And I was also running on a wireless connection with my 360, so to say the least, it was not the best connection. But what did I think of Battlefield 4 beta? I thought it was quite awesome. I got to play it on Xbox 360, so of course the graphics were not the greatest whatsoever. The graphics were really, really bad. The textures just for the beta on 360 were just so bad. But I will be getting a Xbox One. I've already pre-ordered it. Yes, I'm getting Xbox One. Everybody's all like, why? It's because I've been with them for 7 years and I have had zero problems with Xbox, so that's why I'm staying with Xbox. I will also be getting a PlayStation 4, but that will be at a little bit later date. And I don't think my computer will be able to run Battlefield 4. I did not even try to download the beta at the time, so who knows. Hopefully it will work. If not, then maybe I'll see about getting my computer upgraded a little bit or building a cheaper gaming computer for Battlefield 4. I don't know. I know that I'm getting it on Xbox One, definitely, and whenever I get a PS4, I will probably get it for that, just to see how I can compare the two consoles side by side and see which one I prefer, or which one I would consider to be a better buy, or whatever it may be. So, I mean, I've seen PlayStation 3 content and then 360 content of, like, Battlefield 3, and it always seems like the PlayStation side has a lot more lag. I had bad company too for Xbox 360 and also PS3, and the lag on the PS3 side of Bad Company 2 at the time was horrendous. So I don't know if it will be the same. Hopefully they will work on all that stuff. And this commentary is coming to an end, so I want you guys to comment below. Tell me if you guys are excited for me coming back. And this is pretty much, you know, a test video to see how many people actually look at their subscriptions and maybe be looking for a video from me. So here it is. So I will definitely see you guys next time. Please slap that like button if you enjoyed. If not, then comment below and tell me how I can make my videos better. We'll see ya. Peace.